and welcome to the second leg of the Olympic final of the men's hide and seek here in the heart of Britain's London. You'll be starting in just a couple of moments from now, and there you can see the two competitors, Francisco Huron, the Paraguayan, who in this leg is the seeker, and there's the man he'll be looking for, our own Don Roberts from Hinckley in Leicestershire, who his trainer tells me is at the height of his self-secreting form. Now, in the first leg, which ended on Wednesday, Don succeeded in finding the Paraguayan in the new world record time of 11 years, 2 months, 26 days, 9 hours, 3 minutes, 27.4 seconds in a sweet shop in Kilmarnock. Now, under starter's orders.
On the marks! Get set!
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, quince, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, once, doce, trece, catorce, quince, described as cold. wait a minute. I've just been told that Huron has requested a plane ticket to Budapest, so he's definitely getting warmer. So we'll be back again in just a few years.
Really beginning to hotter.
Here we are on the very last day of this fantastic final. Huron now has less than 12 hours left to find British ace Don Roberts. Early this morning, he finished combing the outskirts of Lisbon, and now he seems to have staked everything on one final desperate seek here in the Tagus Valley. But Roberts is over 1,500 miles away, and it's beginning to look all over bar the shouting. The sands of time are running out for this delving Dago, this senor of seek, this perspicacious Paraguayan. He's still desperately cold, and it's beginning to look like another gold for Britain.
Ha ha ha. and seek. Mr. Don Roberts from Hinckley, Leicestershire. 11 years, 2 months, 26 days, 9 hours, 3 minutes, 27 seconds. Mr. Francisco Huron, Paraguay. 11 years, 2 months, 26 days, 9 hours, 3 minutes, 27 seconds. Result, a tie.
A tie, what a fantastic result. Well, the replay will start tomorrow at 7:30 a.m.